Posing provocatively, teachers at Balmoral State High stripping off and dressing up for a salacious school shoot.
What they do in their own time is their thing, but not on school premises.
These are some of the most influential teachers in Balmoral High School. The Education Minister has no choice but to condemn this.
Seven News understands Mr. November is a senior teacher with ties to the union. Whistleblowers say the 2023 calendar was displayed and distributed to staff, some turning to a One Nation candidate after complaints last year went nowhere.
One took it upon themselves to leave last year because they were tired of being bullied for speaking out.
I can't talk about individual matters.
How would you describe that in terms of acceptable behaviour?
Again, you know, our employees must undertake the suitable or the mandatory training.
The Queensland Education Department says it's currently investigating the matter but wouldn't comment on the teachers involved due to privacy obligations. The Education Minister also refused to comment. Even parents were told of the matter but given little explanation.
There might be more background to it, but those photos certainly look inappropriate to me.
But opinion online is divided. Some offended, others amused. In any case, it's given these teachers a date with destiny. Jacqueline Robson, 7 News.